Prince George's County police are investigating after a man was found dead with a gunshot wound on Byers Street Monday night. They identified the victim as 26-year-old Tyler Alexander of Fredericksburg, Virginia. There is a $25,000 reward for any information leading to an arrest. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.